today on The Real Deal, we're digging what's called an irrigation ditch. Now, there's a lot of things when you're digging in yards and streets and things of that nature that you have to pay attention to. The most important thing would be soil type. It really tells you a lot. You can pick out a lot of things that are going on. There's a lot of pipes in the ground on this job. There's sprinkler lines. There's one. You gotta be careful. We just touched it. We didn't break it, thank God. Wires going through the ground. We didn't snap. The irrigation ditch is going to start in the back of the yard here to pick up a lot of this drainage that's coming down this hill. And right now we're on top of trap rock and some really hard stuff, and the machine's having a hard time digging through it. But when you have a hard time digging through something, and that's the common consistency of what's going on, and then you hit this right here, which is basically sand, that means that somebody else has dug here. So if somebody else has dug here, you go into home, or prior to this, you actually identify where the utilities are. But this right here is exactly where the utilities go into the home, the gas and the water main. So we know not to dig any deeper than 6 to 8 inches, and then we get hand digging going on over here. So we've hit the most important part of the job, which is to make sure we don't pull out any utilities, and then we can continue on with the job cautiously all the way.